poem Awareness written by Sylvia Stelz. Students, you know that what do you mean by awareness? Awareness means knowledge of situation by Sylvia Aribo. So in this poem, the poet has given an awareness course how to make control of the different kinds of the pollution and how we can make protect our world and to our earth. So in your textbook, in the first page, in the page number 32, they were given the different day celebration. So let us look here. So the World Water Day, that is celebrated on March 22nd. So the World Water Day, in the day itself is to be celebrated as a in order to control the water pollution and to save the water, isn't it? It is very essential for us in order to give our saving of the earth and save life. We have to protect our earth by protecting the water, isn't it? And another important day is February 4th. So on February 4th is that the day is celebrating as a World Cancer Day. Is led by the Union for International Cancer Control to support the goals of the World Cancer Declaration. This year, the World Cancer Day theme is I Am and I Will. This is all about you and your commitment to act. We believe that through our positive actions together, we can reach the target of reducing the number of premature deaths from cancer. So for this, what kind of steps that we have to follow? So we have to follow, avoid the or reduce the cancer products. Got it? And don't use the tobaccos and prevent our skin from the sun. So the sun is the ultraviolet rays, isn't it? It is very harmful. So we have to protect our skin from the sun and eat a healthy diet. So these are the some of the measures that we have to take. So then only we can control the cancer. Got it? And the second day is April 22nd. So on April 22nd, the day is celebrated as the Earth Day. So Earth Day is observed globally on 22nd April every year. Earth Day 2020 will be celebrated all over the world to spread awareness for Earth's well-being and to encourage people to support the environmental protection. Got it? So, on every year, April 22nd, that day is celebrating as an Earth Day. And next one is December 3rd. Each year on December 3rd, the International Day of Persons with Disabilities that promotes the rights and well-being of the persons with disabilities. The day raises awareness of the political, economic, social and cultural aspects disability affected people around the world. So every year December 3rd, it is the able, so those who are having the disabilities in their health issue or in their health problem. Got it? Students, now look at the some of the pictures that are given below in your textbook. The pictures are about the global warming. Students, I hope you already know what do you mean by global warming. So the global warming is one of the causes that makes harmful for our earth. So due to the global warming, the temperature of the earth rises and it causes ill affected on the health of the people. It will also affect the atmosphere. So for that reason, we should make control our different types of reason. So the seasons will be affected and the rain will come in time. So for that reason, we must give a awareness about the global warming to the everyone. Students, I hope all of you understood about the global warming effect. Got it? Now, students, look your textbook. In the textbook, they were given the picture of the different awareness images, isn't it? Now, let us read the poem and enjoy the summary of it. At first, I will read the lesson poem. Look here. Students, now I will begin the reading of the poem. Broken bottles and chair pieces of the glass, weighted up newspapers tossed on the grass, pouring off concrete and tearing out trees. This is the environment that surrounds me. Poisons and insecticides sprayed on your food, oceans filling with thick oil crude. All sea life destined to slow ever doom. These are the things we are to consume. Mills pumping out iron, expelling yellow fumes. Airlines emptying caustic gases from fuels. Weapons of destruction tested to dissolute science. And this is the aim that is to sustain life. There has to be something that someone can do, like rise the awareness to those around you, that if we don't heed the problem at hand, it is your life that is at stake, the destruction of man. So in this poem, here the poet wants to be the aware of the environment which we live in. So when we have get the awareness about the situation that we are facing in our surrounding, then only you can make a hand to control the problems that we are facing in our day-to-day life. So let us see some of the word meaning they were given in the textbook. Look at here that I have written on the blackboard. Students, look here. Awareness. Awareness means conscious and having knowledge. So awareness means ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಅಥವಾ ಸಂದರ್ಭವನ್ನು ಸರಿಯಾದ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳುವಂಥದ್ದು. ಅರಿವುಳ್ಳ ಅಥವಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ತಿಳಿದ. ಚೇರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಬರ್ಡ್, ಅರ್ಧ ಉಳಿದ. ಬೆಳೆ ಪೇಪರ್ಸ್ ಬಂಡಲ್ಡ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್. ಟಾಸ್ ಥ್ರೋ ಕೇರ್ಲೆಸ್ಲಿ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಂದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಸಾಕುವುದು. ಕಾಂಕ್ರೀಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಾಲಿಡ್, ರಿಯಲ್ ಘನ ಅಥವಾ ಗಟ್ಟಿಯಾದ. ಟಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪುಲ್ ವಿತ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್, ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಎಳೆದ. ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟಿಸೈಡ್ಸ್ ಪೌಡರ್ ಆರ್ ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಿಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್, ಕ್ರಿಮಿನಾಶಕ ಪುಡಿ ಅಥವಾ ದ್ರವ. ಕ್ರೂಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಫೈನ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. Got it? Students, now look here in your textbook, they were given. So here, what kind of awareness everyone should possess in order to control or protect our environment? So look at here, the first stanza. Broken bottles and chair pieces of the glass, weighted up newspaper tossed on the grass, pouring off concrete, tearing out trees. This is the environment that surrounds me. Students, look here. Now the explanation part. So the waste things like broken bottles and the burnt glass pieces and the newspaper that causes the environmental pollution. So you have seen in your surrounding the waste things, they are thrown outside, isn't it? So wherever we see, we can get the waste things, isn't it? So this has made a big problem to the environment, and the burnt glass pieces. So those are make a damages to the earth and to the soil, isn't it? So from that we can get a different diseases, so they are affected to our life. So even we also know that the cutting of the large number of the trees, so whenever the road plan has started, at the time in the road besides we can see that so many trees are there, so those trees are to be cut down, so in order to make a route to the road, isn't it? So at the time large number of the trees and they were cut and the constructing the building, that also at the time it also caused so many damages to the environment. It spoils the environment. Okay, so for that reason the poet is telling about the what kind of awareness that we have to possess in order to save our life. Okay, next look here. Poisons and insecticide sprayed on the food, oceans filling with thick oil crude, all sea life destined to slow, painful doom. These are the things we are to consume. So here in the second stanza, the poet is telling about the importance of the oil and how they are making damages onto the earth. So the insecticide and the pesticides, you all know that they are sprayed on the different crops. In order to have pesticides that sprayed on the crops, they act like a poison. So our life when we have taken it as a food. Even the oceans, they are filling with the crude ice. Students, you already know that. What do you mean by crude? Crude means not refined oil. So those crude oil, they are filling with the waste things, then they are making damages to the sea. These oil crude, they are making damages to the earth, and the oils and the seafood, they get contaminated, and like this our food are to be get damages. When we are taking it as a food, it may harmful to our earth and it will cause us to the different types of problems or to the health problems. Got it? Students, now in this class I will stop here. In the next classes we shall continue the remaining part of the paragraph. Got it? Thank you.